The hell is this? I'm about to go deaf. Warning. Visuals are just too strong. What in the holy hell is this man? Good lord. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Herrera here. I hope that you're all well. Do you see this beautiful man on my screen? That can only mean one thing, right? It is tech time. This is a mini marathon. To find out what I've actually reacted to, have a look at the description below. But to name a few, Kiss, Chocolate, Never Give Up. This is the only official music video. The others are all live performances, some with subtitles, some without. I'm just going to warn you that I am sure I will go deaf halfway through this reaction video because the visuals are so damn strong. So please say a little prayer for me and I will try my best to focus. But yeah, let's get going with this. I am so excited. I'm so pumped. Give me all of this beautiful man. Oh. Kind of sleepy. Lounge. Okay. Not the tempo and the style that I was thinking of. He's almost like speaking, singing it, which I quite like. The more he pushes into his voice, the more his voice opens up. I really, really like that. He's got a real strong bass to his voice. This is such a groove. Tech. Oh. Wow. I had no idea that he actually had songs like this. They should definitely use that bass in 2PM songs because it would be so nice to have that layer after layer because they all have really nice textures. Oh. I mean, the language is just hitting different. What a different sounding voice. I kid you not, I've said this before, but when I think of Jun K, he has this real different texture to his voice. And I think Taecyeon also has a really different texture. But that bit right there, he actually, and I think it goes down to technique. Their technique is so strong, it's so uniform. For a second, for a split second, he sounded like Chan Sung. Let me see if I can find it. That! He sounded like Chang Sung! Their uniform sound is so strong. Babe, where are you going? Mind is blown already. This is song number one. Never ever did I think that he was gonna sing like this. This is absolutely fantastic. Oh. So there's a slight dullness to his voice, and I've noticed that throughout all of his performances, all of his songs, and it works. It's absolutely fine because he is primarily a rapper. What I would really love, and maybe I haven't got to it, maybe I will get to it in this, is I would love to see that growth in his voice where actually the dullness goes and they can bring in a little bit of brightness. Maybe it's a little bit more training, maybe it's a little bit of pitching, but he could make his voice a little bit more dynamic than it currently is. There is nothing wrong with what his voice is doing, but for me, like, I want him to excel. He can excel, and I would love for parts of this song, like maybe the endings of words, endings of sentences, to be a little bit more poppy, a bit brighter. That is not him. Those backing vocals. Wow. Honestly, Taecyeon, you can't be good at everything. Like, how greedy does one person need to be? No. That was honestly beyond my expectations. And this is exactly why I really... Oh, wait, is there more? Am I pausing it early? Oh, okay. I am blown away by that. Never did I think that that is what I was going to be presented with and what he was capable of. And imagine if I'd have just listened to 2PM and if I'd not gone this deep into this journey. What a shame that would have been. That is one hell of a song. Wow. Never give up, 다르게 돌려줘 내게 악담 뭐 너와 같은 가지지 내 목에 타야지 See, I'm so tuned in to hearing this sort of rap from him. 나 시청 괴롭게 쉬어 Ain't gonna stop, 가는 부서빔 또 어디 가 Against the last 오늘와 저 말한 날 어서 내와 날 오늘의 저런 천착하이 다 쇼타 Do you know, sometimes I watch him being an idol and it kind of surprises me because he's really an idol, isn't he? He's not just a guy that tried a few songs here and there, has a few music videos and then went into acting. No, he's a full-on idol. And it's just so funny to see this because I'm like, well, yeah, he's really good at what he does. I'm having a bit of a shock right now. He is big, isn't he? Look at how massive he is. Ooh. I love that. Every step, every way, according to the day, you make an ounce, now I'm stepping so clear away. All they want to run at night, also they want night. All they want to talk to the guy, that's show time. So being a rapper primarily and having that dull sound works so incredibly well for the raps, and this is what I mean, like, how good did that sound? That can be even duller than that. He could have pushed even more, but when he goes into singing, I'd love to see a change, because I think with some of the other members, and I'm not making comparisons, but I'm just saying as an example that some of the other members do it too. They sing, but then their rapping is different, and I would love to have that from him. Like, move away from the rapping. Give us the singing. Go on. You know you want to do it. You know you can do it. You have everyone's backing. Just do it. So what I'm really hoping from him is because he has that sound that fills the space, I would love for him to do like really gritty rock stuff. I wish that there would be something out there or that he would have the confidence maybe to do it. I would really love to hear him go full throttle into a rock song. Listen to these ad libs. He's such a beast. Look at this walk. He is such a beast, and I would really love for him to open up a little bit more in some of these performances because you know, like, what he's like as a person, and then you see what he's capable of as an artist, and I want to see that crossed over. Like, don't be all clean and don't like play to this suave, sexy man. Like, be a little bit wild, be a little bit crazy. I would love to see that, and that again. In that rock kind of mood, I think he would be outstanding. She has a nice voice. Every single video that I have put on, he has been completely different. Like, what is this? Who actually is this? And I feel like that's maybe what makes him such a great actor because he can just apply himself to whatever's thrown at him. He'll do it, and he'll do it really well. Baby girl, all I need is you everywhere I go. Everywhere I go, everywhere I go, all I see is you. I'm such a sucker for his singing. Everything. It is nice to see his chemistry on stage with another artist. Because sometimes in 2 PM he can be hidden. She's got such a nice voice. I kind of want like more cutesy stuff from him now, seeing him like this. I would never in a million years say that this man was cute. But not with that face. What are they throwing out? Is it sweets? Oh, chocolate. Sorry. He's just a big baby. Oh my god, this is too cute. Kill me now. I'm dead. This man is just too cute. Somebody put him in a onesie and give him a teddy bear. I'm already sensing a certain kind of mood here. Does he have a ponytail? Even when he's whispering, he sounds like himself, you know what I mean? He's got such a distinct sound. What's he done to his arm? This is the most Korean he has ever looked. What the hell is this? I'm about to go deaf. Warning. The visuals are just too strong. What in the holy hell is this man? Good lord. Your legs around my waist. Huh? Ground, put it to the test. Let's play a game, ain't no playing no chess. All you gotta do is take a breath and stop. And let me see, you aren't trying to do something wrong with you. All trying to find a way to get through to you. Kiss me, girl, and you'll always be my boo. 네가 누구에게서도 느껴보지 못했던 그런 감정을 네가 나에게서 느낀 거. Kiss, because with the game, 눈을 뗄 수 없게. 네가 나에게 좀 더 다가갈 수 있게. 조금씩 천천히 come towards me, babe. 내가 널 좀 더 느껴볼 수 있게. 이리 와, 나를 봐. The way that the rhythm suddenly changed, I got my hearing back, and that was amazing. That really like made me perk up for a second. I was like, right, yeah, he sounded really good. Kiss me, girl, and you'll always be my boo. 네가 누구에게서도 느껴보지 못했던 he started rapping in Korean. It picked up. 조금씩 천천히 come towards me, babe. 내가 널 좀 더 느껴볼 수 있게. 이리 와, 나를 봐. 함께하고 싶어, 난 you and I 오늘 밤. You know how it ends, right? Kiss, kiss. 촉촉한 너의 입술이 어둠 속에 How did he ever become an idol? I don't understand. How is he not a model? Oh my god, would you look at that face? Am I right in thinking that he is a beautiful weirdo though? Because I love weirdos. No one has ever been this sexy with a broken arm before. Nobody. And nobody will ever be this sexy with a broken arm. Like, wow. Don't you think that he has that look, like, even when he's like 70? You'll know that he was a real looker in his young years. He's that person. To be perfectly honest, I barely heard any of that. But it's not even my fault, it's his fault. Oh, go away. Another collaboration? A very singy voice. Oh, I like this. This is like a proper rap song, isn't it? The contrast between their two voices is really nice. Actual song or the official track start off that way as well, with the girl having a few like floaty lines straight into the chorus, because I quite like when songs are composed in different ways, and that's quite nice. Instantly that hook is in your mind, and I was waiting for it to come back already, even though I'd only heard it the once. He's a proper rapper, isn't he? I love the dances around him. This is such a boss song, if you see what I mean. Like that typical bad boy image, voice. Did I speak too soon? Do you hear how he sings? He's like lacking in confidence a little bit, and I really wish he wouldn't. We've heard him sing that cover of No Love. I'm shook from that. And that was, I think, one of the first things that I'd seen of his performing live, that is. And yeah, like, don't be shy. He's not shy, but he is. It's weird. just want him to go for it. Wow. The stage is his runway. I really like that song. That literally was like a catwalk. I cannot wait to hear the official track of that. That was one of my favourite out of everything I've heard. I think Winter Hitori, I was not expecting that song whatsoever. So that is going to stick in my mind. That was one hell of a song, one hell of a vocal performance. I think this song in particular really showcased different sides of him. I was not expecting that singing section. I like the way that the song was composed. I like the difference between his voice and the female voice. Kiss was just a whole other experience. Like, I will never even be able to get over whatever that was that I witnessed. But yeah, like, this is interesting. See, I'm getting to know him a little bit more. I think if I'm to sum up what I think of Taecyeon, I think he is spectacular. He really goes for it. But for some reason, when it comes to singing, he backs off. He lacks in confidence. And I wish he wouldn't, because he's really great. And I want him to fully, like, let his personality out when he's on stage. Don't worry about being sexy and suave and masculine. He is all of those things naturally. You don't have to try. I just want him to bring a little bit more of that wild side to his performance. And yeah, I've seen that in group performances, but when he's on his own, there's a little bit of maybe unsurety, and there's absolutely no need for it. This man is heavenly. Like, there is no visual like this visual. Oh my gosh. Wow. Now, tell me, talk to me about those songs, about those performances. What else of his do I need to listen to? Must I watch? Please drop me a comment below and let me know. And thank you so much for joining me for that reaction. I hope that you enjoyed it. Please do subscribe to my channel for lots more content. Like the video if you liked, of course. And until I see you next time, take care. Stay safe.